And the superhero's already flying through the course. He's going for the dismount on the lightning bolts. 10 feet. And he is through. And there's his wife, Kim.
Yeah, she's sporting the green wig, showing her support.
Well, lots of those green wigs among the crowd. Jamie Rahn's one of the most recognized ninjas. He's been wearing that Captain NBC costume since back in season 5. Brick wall should be no challenge.
Yep, no problem for the superhero.
It's just like he flew up.
But now the back half, and no one's hit the buzzer tonight. Can the superhero come to the rescue? There are Jamie's parents. They're wearing the green wigs also. They've got Jamie's dog, Doogie.
Okay, the superhero should have no problem on the salmon ladder. And wow, flying up it. Yeah, Jamie Rahn's got a lot of new things happening in his life. Let's see if he can handle this new obstacle, the captain's wheel.
He's 5'10", 160 pounds. And this is where that grip strength is being taxed.
That's the least amount of movement we've seen on Captain's Wheel.
Captain NBC is really flying.
This one's tough. This is a tough one. Tough grab,
but
he's got it. Now he's got to move fast because you don't want to get to the point where you start slipping on these spokes. You see it right there.
Captain NBC is sliding down. Even his grip may be human.
Yeah, get up there.
And what a boost. The captain is besting the captain's wheel. He's got it. Well, Rahn completed the finals course last year in Cleveland, trying to do it again tonight.
Well, he's got to beat this villain, Spinball Wizard.
James McGrath, the only one to get through this so far. What does he have left for this 9th obstacle?
Ah, look at that.
Each of those handles moves differently. Some pivot, some swing.
Yeah, and that really can tamper with your float.
But Captain NBC with the dial in.
Yeah,
he's going to
let it go. Nice. Incredible. I see you, Captain NBC.
Well, here we go. Jamie Rahn, 35 feet away from another buzzer in the city finals.
And the married superhero's taking off his shirt.
Well, 2 years ago, we had no finishers on the city finals course in Philly. Jamie Rahn trying to make sure that does not happen tonight. 35 feet up, he can be the first to hit the buzzer.
Be strong, Jamie, be strong. Come on.
All right, be careful.
Jamie Rahn, watch him lock it in, and a good start here.
And speed up to the first one.
And 15 feet of the superhero, 50 pounds on each of those goals.
He looks strong on that.
He really does.
He's flying up, Matt, with no cape.
Jamie Rahn, the second set of doors. Fatigue taking its toll, but not for this man.
It's a tatted man. No, it's a green-handed man. No, it's Captain NBC.
And he's going to do it. His revenge on Philadelphia. Jamie Rahn, he's out for the city finals.
With the people's elbow.
I love it. And a great way to cap off this huge year for him with a trip to the national finals in Las Vegas.
Well, Captain NBC got through the captain's wheel faster than anyone tonight. Dan made a big dismount on Spinball Wizard and looked strong as he came up the spider trap. And he's our first finish.